Hello, and welcome to my channel. Here I will try to teach you everything I know about Unity. In this video I will show you how to create an isometric tile map for your 2D games. The first thing to do is right click, go to 2D objects, tile map. Now we have a new grid without tile map inside. The isometric tile size in the Y axis is the half of the X axis. To access the tile palette, click on the menu windows, 2D, tile palette. Now let's create a new palette. After created, let's add a new tile to draw, just dragging and dropping the tile sprite over the palette. Tiles arrange looks weird, so let's play with the mode and the sorting order of our tile map rendering. Let's add some new tiles to our terrain. Changing the pixels per unit of our sprite, we make sure our tiles fit better between them.
I think it looks good like that.